Hi friends, today we are going to make a simple and tasty sev paratha. To make sev paratha, take 1 cup of thick sev, add 1 finely chopped onion, a few tablespoons of finely chopped coriander leaves, chaat masala, red chili powder, and mix until combined. Add salt if required. To make the paratha, take a small ball of dough and roll it out into a disc. This dough is made with just 3 ingredients: whole wheat flour or gehu ka atta, water and salt. Use dry flour for dusting as required. Spoon in the sev stuffing and seal the edges. Now roll it out into a paratha. Use dry flour as required for dusting so that the paratha doesn't stick to your counter. Once the paratha is completely rolled out, we will now roast the paratha on a tawa. Heat a frying pan or a tawa and grease it with oil. Now place the paratha on the tawa and spoon more oil on top of it. Cook it on medium to high heat until both the sides have cooked or browned. Your paratha is ready. If you like this video, please don't forget to hit the like button and to subscribe to the channel One Teaspoon of Life.